From humble beginnings in 1984, founder Peter Hickmott, a fitter and turner by trade, needed a pull handle for his front door, but couldn't find exactly what he envisioned, so decided to engineer his own. During late nights and early mornings, Peter tirelessly crafted door hardware in a backyard shed, utilizing a friend's lathe, refinished hardware in 20-litre buckets. A pivotal order led him to resign from his day job, and Windsor Brass was born.